Bobby, you're up.
Excuse me, I'm sorry. I have to cancel the appointment. I'll be right back.
Well, actually, I don't know how I turned out as heavenly as I did. See, when I was 5 years old, I was playing jacks, and the car fell down on my head.
No.
Bobby, you gotta do a routine.
No, okay. But I was a strange kid.
How strange?
Real strange. I used to like to climb up to the top of our house and get out on the roof during electrical storms. I really dug electrical storms.
And?
And, you want more.
Of course.
shit, this is hard. Well, I come from this middle upper or upper middle class family type home. I could never figure out which, but it was real boring. And school was a heavy trip for me. I was the kind of kid that was always getting slammed into lockers and shit like that. Not only by the students, by the teachers too. Oh, sports. Hated sports. I mean, I didn't even know what a ball felt like. Besides, I was too busy giving garage recitals. Bizarre recitals. One time, I spray-painted this kid silver all over. My father was always saying to me, Robert, if you keep this up, we're going to send you away. Well, he didn't. We all just moved down to Florida.
How did that go?
Well, I don't know if it was a change in climate, but I got even stranger and stranger in Orlando. Oh, yes, that's when I got into my fire thing. I started off easy, just burning my teddy bear, my Monopoly game, my toys. Wonderful.
Okay, Bobby. Back in line.